Okay, hello, hello. Okay.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay, nice. Yeah, everyone is back. Cool. So I hope I do give enough time, but if it's not enough, yeah, you know, the faces are still in the submit group. So feel free to drop them a question or find them through their Telegram. Yeah. Okay. Wow, good job, Alicia. Okay, nice. So with that, I believe it's quite a nice sharing from what I see so far, right? So, okay, since the Festi have already shared a lot of like their personal stories, right? Why not we also have another part to also appreciate their sharing as well? So maybe anyone would like to share how is their, you know, realization after the Festi story? Wait. Huh? Anyone want to go? Yeah. Yeah. Anyone virtual or physical, you guys can directly come to me if you want to share to appreciate the fasting. Yeah. 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 Anyone? Did anyone unmute? Sorry, if got Jinyo? Yeah, Jinyo wanna go?
Yeah, hi.
Hi. Okay.
Actually, I'm a BD, join Kushiro, which is IGTVA. Yeah. But it's amazing sharing from Kushi and everyone, which understand what's the learning from cells. Neither what's the channel or what's the way to do cells, but understand first why should you choose to do cells. Yeah, I think it's most important in Isaac, because the why is driving us to do the things or to join a department that we desire. Yeah, so thank you, Kushi, and everyone.
Yes, all right. Yeah, thank you so much, Jin Yong. Okay, anyone would like to go after Jin? Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. I asked to unmute someone. I didn't mean that.
I'll go next. I was from Sushi's room also. And one thing that I really hit me hard is Sushi said the importance of following up, because previously I don't think I've done enough following up. And after hearing Kushi's story of, you know, following up continuously for 11 months, and in the end, the company did reply, that thing really, you know, it made me aware of the importance of following up. Yeah, so that's the greatest takeaway from Kushi's session. Thank you, Kushi. That's all from me.
Okay, nice. Yeah, so I think thank you, Chen Tang, as well as Jin Yong, for sharing. So I think everyone, if you like to share in your Zoom chat, you can also do so, right? So yeah, I think that will be all for this space itself. So I think just to wrap up everything, right? Today is self-summit. I believe there's a lot of like practical experiences sharing. There's a lot of like hands-on and simulation going on, right? So I think overall, throughout all the sessions of the day itself, we just wish to bring out one message, which is that every self experience counts as a learning in Isaac. So I think this is not every self one counts, okay? It's every self experience. So meaning that the starting point for you to be in BD, to start to take action on your JD, on your responsibility and everything, that is already the experience that you're experiencing through. So always treat that as a learning point, no matter you feel like you succeed or you actually felt something, as long as you tried, there's an experience there. So treat it as a learning in Isaac, because over here, we do believe that it is very important to be 24/7 purposeful, right? Because eventually, all the things that we do in BD, in IGTA, is a human experience. So keep that in mind. This will not stop in just Isaac. It will bring up with you together along for the next 10 years, 20 years, and so on. Okay, So yeah, I think basically that's what it wraps up the entire day and the sharing as well. So definitely also very much thanks to all the guest speakers for today. So I think before we go further, let's also just have a quick picture time with all our faces. Yeah, so you guys can turn on your camera and then I will take the picture. Okay. Okay, wait, let me pin them. Hey, how to pin? Oh, I can only add two spotlights. Damn. Okay, it's okay then. Yeah, so everyone can turn on your camera while I am finding a way to screenshot everyone. Yeah, it's quite a big group, but it's good. Yeah, okay, everyone get ready. Yeah, I will take the photo. Okay, yeah, everyone get ready. Yeah, okay, everyone ready. Okay, cool. So, yeah, okay, smile. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, cheese. Okay, yeah, later on I will send it to the group as well along with the FASI. So yeah, I think basically that will be all for the FASI sharing itself, right? So yeah, nice. Yeah, let's give a round of applause. Okay. And yeah, thank you all the FASI for all the preparation and a job well done as well. So yeah, coming by, right? Yes. Okay, let's welcome our agenda managers. Okay. Cool. So with that, right, I hope you still remember our agenda managers. They are also part of our bestie as well, right? So, okay, agenda managers. So what agenda managers do? We talk about agenda. Okay, yeah, of course we talk about agenda, right? So, yeah, basically, I hope you guys still remember us. Okay, Celine and Sahan. Okay, we are the MVPs of the day itself. And then let me also go through a little bit on what have we experienced through this summit together, right? So this morning, I hope you still remember opening Plenary. We did it with Nimani. Yeah, with her sharing more on like internal perspective and then how she has actually gained a lot herself personally in terms of what she has been doing in BD for quite some time. So it's a lot about connecting Isaac with the external world itself, right? To actually show that Isaac itself is external relevant. Whatever we are doing, actually we are showcasing our branding and everything actually to the external side. So this is also the part of the importance of BD. Yeah, because if there's no BD, then people would not know about Isaac. And Isaacers would just be in their Isaac bubbles itself. Then after that, we actually go with IGT and BD track, right? So for BD track, we talk a lot about like portfolio customization, how to qualify a lead, how to manage customer satisfaction. So a lot is like deliverables and all those things, right? So that's the whole day. We have been talking about that with a lot of simulation. For IGTA, it's a lot also about identifying the market, whether the market needs actually we can fit into the solution as part of the solution or not. Becoming the best salesman that you can be, and then also partner value delivery side. Yeah. So coming by, we have just also done our closing Plenary, which is sales as human experience. So the key message over here and also throughout the day itself is that how you actually view sales as a learning experience, other than how it is your goal, your personal goal, your Isaac goal, and all those things. Because eventually, if you don't learn from the goal itself, the goal doesn't matter, right? It will just be a goal. So yeah, basically that is for all the sales summit. I hope you guys do enjoy the space itself. So coming by next, right? Also, after we have kind of like went through the entire day, it's also a long day, right? So let's harvest your learnings a little bit. There's three questions. I think first one is, what is the main key takeaway that you can get from today or you have gotten from today? Do you have any aha or wow moment? Like, what is it and then why is it? So what do you learn more about Isaac and partnerships today as well? So I will send over the harvest learning slides for you guys. Okay, yeah, you can go to your Telegram to check it out as well. And then let's have a quick maybe 5 minutes. So you can go to your Bible sheet as well, which is here. Let me send it to you guys. Okay, yeah. Okay, that's all. Okay, you guys can have a bit of harvesting learning and then you can also refer back to what you have planted so far for the day and then whether did it able to harvest or not. Okay, yeah, 5 minutes starts now. Nice. moves, it cannot work. If you got that,
Thank you.
Okay, yeah. Oh, help me mute. Okay, help me mute. Okay, time's up. Right, so I think overall, I see a lot of like nice answers, and I really wish that it did answer your questions on what you have put down during your registration form, right? So yeah, I think with that coming by, I think I also wish to just have a bit of final thanks over here to all our festive lineups. So they have taken their time to actually prepare the slides very meticulously, and then also go through the sessions and the activities with everyone today, right? So we have like about 12 festives over here today that has been spending time with you. So remember that, the strength is all on you already lah, to run winter, right? So all the best for winter. And then with that, right, coming last will be on let's check out with our feedback space. So I think I actually allocate a 10 minutes time. Yeah, so do kindly let me share the Google form to you guys. And then, yeah, you can find it in the Telegram. Let's have another 10 more minutes over here, and then we'll officially close the space already. Let me see if I can send the Google form link. Okay, I'll send it to the chat over here as well. So if you guys need it, you can get it from here. Okay, nice. Yeah, so let's check out with Google form. Yeah, please show your appreciation to your festies by telling them how much you have learned. Okay, so that they know that at least they are, the more they talk, the better you become. Okay, yeah. Don't give me a wave in your feedback. I'll kill you guys. Yeah. Okay, let's go with 10 minutes. I'll be expecting 25 responses until we close the space, okay? Yeah. Thank you. I think so sorry. I think I maybe did miss out something, but for BD1, I think if you try to put on BD, right, then it might jump to IGTA later on, right? I have already amended it, so you can maybe see again. Yeah, I don't think the responses will be gone if you refresh, but you can check again. So sorry about it. Okay. Is it okay? Okay, right now. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, I think it's okay right now. Yeah, so sorry, BDP. We have 5 responses. Oh, 11. Okay. Okay, one more song time. Last song. Okay, thanks, Jinyoung. Okay, we have 21 responses right now. Keep it coming. Sparks flying from the sun. I'm Okay, yeah. So I think 5 minutes is up and then we have collected 26 responses. So thank you guys so much for filling out the feedback form. Yeah, so we will go through it with all our festies and then thank you for showing love to them as well. So basically that's all for the space today. And then yeah, have a very good dinner and then wishing that this cell summit can help boost your momentum a little bit as well with your BD and IGTA peeps. All right, that's all for today. Bye-bye. Okay.